I was just on the internet when I got a pop-up. Computer is blocked.
Hey, why are you crying, man?
I found the whole thing incredible. I think it's pretty unique to be able to see scammers in action. I really do want the whole world to see what this looks like.
Thank you for calling Online Technical Support. This is Mary. How may I help you today?
Important security message. Please do not attempt to shut down or restart your computer.
Thank you for holding the line. I really appreciate your time and patience. My name is Chris Lawson.
I bet it's starting to warm when you are.
Yeah, it is very hot here in California.
Ah, bloody hell, I'll have to come over there then.
Yeah, please. We'll go to the beaches, you know?
Ah, that'd be nice.
And we need to repair all the services which got broken, alright?
Yeah, I see that.
Sir, there would be a charge of $12.95, okay? So let me get it done. Hey, why are you crying, man? You're a very good man. Why are you crying?
I suffer from depression.
No, sir. Everything will be okay. Don't worry, okay?
Yeah.
Now, promise me you won't cry again, okay?
So just do one thing, sir. I will just check what exactly wrong is going on.
Right. So you're in the UK.
No, right now we are located in San Jose, California.
Can you name me one restaurant in San Jose?
What kind of question is that, sir?
Without looking at Google.
No, I'm not Googling it, sir.
I bet you're looking at Google right now.
I'm not doing that, sir. Why don't you do one thing, sir? Okay? Book your ticket to California and you will find me.
Well, I have to book my ticket to Delhi. Or...
Book your ticket and come tomorrow to California. Why are you looking on the Google, sir?
Hello, is that Amit?
Yes.
Hi, Amit Chowan?
Yes.
I'm calling from the BBC and I'd like to get your comment, please, on allegations that you're scamming people in the UK out of thousands of pounds. What would you like to say to that, Mr. Chowan?
No, I don't think so. There's any case like that.
People have told us at the BBC here that you have been scamming them through a call centre based in Gurugram, based out of a building called Sonnet Tower. Do you work from that building? Mr. Chan?
This crime is a difficult crime. It's difficult to crack because we don't have victim, we don't have accused, we don't have anything. It's very difficult to link the accused with the victim. It's even difficult to find who is accused.
I just can't understand why you're not honest here, because I can see exactly what's going on.
I'm very honest, sir.
I just want to know why you're scamming people.
I don't want to answer these questions, sir. You've wasted much of my time.
Nope, you cut me off.